this is Michelle Cromer. This is your Feng Shui question of the week, and it comes from Gilbert. And he said, Michelle, I have decided that I want to repaint the rooms in my house. Are there any colors that I really should use, or are there any colors that I really shouldn't use? Thank you, Gilbert. I love this question, and thank you, Gilbert, for wanting to paint your house colors. As you can see, I love color. I spent 20 years in advertising. I can tell you there's a reason why products are certain colors. They want you to consume certain things and based on that color. And in Feng Shui, colors have a certain vibration according to the energy map. So I'm going to run through a couple of suggestions, Gilbert, that you might want to use for your paint colors. You're standing in my office and it is lime green. I wanted someone to come in and feel grounded when they come to my office. And this is also a very healthy color. Think the earth. It's a very grounding color. So you might want to think about blue. My conference room is the color of blue. It is very calming in here. I wanted the emotions to calm down. It's a great color for a bedroom. Blues of any color will bring that serenity. One of the colors you don't want to use for a bedroom would be like a rust or a red. That's a lot of fire, and the person may not sleep well. I've been asked if they can paint a bedroom pink when they want to bring in love, no matter where the bedroom is. Yes, but make it a pastel pink. My kitchen in my office is yellow, representing the color of health. That's the vibration. And my office is my favorite color, purple, which is, again, a good meditation room color. It's a rich color. It represents wealth and prosperity to me. So these are just some examples, Gilbert, that you might want to incorporate in your house. Or if y'all have any other questions about color, or if you want your power color, please go to my website, michellecromer.com, and give me your birthday, and I'll get that to you. Or if you want to ask me a question, just go to michelle@michellecromer.com. Thanks.